user joined your channel.
Well, I can get a 640 cleric with an oracle, so...
Yes. Yeah.
Doubt he will need much gear from here, anyhow.
Hello.
Hello.
Alright, maybe that was 30. Jilly the coffee lover? How do you have that title?
Last name's called. Hey, we're all here. Stop pulling twice, I guess. The healer's ready.
Bring it.
This is to already check to see if people are ready to.
Give me just a second more, please. I forgot to turn on the KBM.
No problem, we'll just start clearing Tash. Take the right one zones, so I'll take the bulwark and the left one. Going for next pack.
Can you make it run back without me?
I won't say.
Never mind.
Why did you stun him, guys? Peace down. And we have 18 people on TS.
User joined your channel. User joined your channel.
Thank you, everyone's on. There's a feast down and vials and stuff.
User joined your channel.
These titles.
Going in three.
You will not contaminate the core. A storm of ice will purge the disgusting flesh from your bones.
Butts. Take it off. Take it. Team in your blue mask, by the way.
Endures.
Foolish and sad. Things could have been different. I wanted to be your benevolent queen. But now I must send the souls of your friends to my brother.
Am I loot master?
Oh. Yeah.
Thank you.
What in the stack on smiley, please. Move out of your vortex.
Batua, General Batua, come in!
Tempest Bay, my thoughts.
on Ascendant. Crucia must not open the Infinity Gate!
I'm returning to Tempest Bay immediately.
That's one. Field.
Yeah.
They cut off the particulum. An electrical shockwave tore through the city core and obliterated the Ascendant. It looks like Crucia finally figured out a way to put immortals down for good. Our defenses have been knocked out and we've got Storm Legion dropping throughout the city. This isn't a fight, this is a slaughter.
Just get that particulum up.
Question 2, please. Thank you.
Compared to the Tempest engine, all other god engines are mere tricks.
Question 3, please.
To my genius.
At least I'll have the satisfaction of watching that traitor Zaviel die. Her Tempest engine is an abomination. The artifacts probably have her hand in the...
Question 3, please.
Avenge your brothers and sisters, Ascended.
Getting perch on feet.
Oops.
Oh, demon.
Demon die. No, he didn't die.
Nope.
Nearly.
He might as well have, though.
No one died, no one seen it.
Pulling next pack. Take the weak items. Okay. You get the cone and you just stand still away from the group, preferably.
Ah, goddammit. Stuck between a rock and a hard place.
Hmm. Rest in place.
Thanks, demon.
Just wait for it, guys.
up that or kill the orbs?
We normally just kill them and have some interrupters on them. Interrupters for orbs. Accept, please. Tora, one more, please. What is the orbs called again? Can anyone remember?
Iota and is it Zeta?
Yeah, okay. If Sapphire, if you're on Iota and Sunny on Zeta. No, it doesn't, but let's go. So let's check for good out a sec. Going.
Your blood will oil my machinery.
Content.
Think you can handle this? So easily broken.
There's enough for get demon right up, please.
Someone else did that.
Okay. Wait for calls on versus, please. Okay, and we're moving to
begin alternate attack routines. Power set to maximum.
Are we yours? Don't have a single rogue. Any warriors maybe can use it?
You're ready for you, my queen. The The Porticulum should have enough power to pull you and your reinforcements through.
You have impeccable timing, General. The traitor Zaviel is dead. This time for good.
She's too busy spinning coils to save her ass this time.
Trying to keep you alive. Yes, but you might die too.
You know, Gilly, remember we talked about hardware the other day?
Uh-huh.
I really hope they optimize Rift a little more in 3.0. Because
yeah.
I just can't seem to find the right settings, if you know what I mean.
Yeah, there's none really.
There's no really right settings, is there?
Interrupt on Bulwark, please. And then we got the left vortex, so I grabbed the right one.
Crucia's Wonder Twins. They never let her run. The whole thing's an abyss mechanism, and they control it. We're a secure perimeter of our quarantine. Most of the citizens made it to the emergency teleport, and the machinery is shot to hell.
Vortex incoming.
That didn't make it in time.
Take this. Happy life for this. Sorry. How's the healing? Do we need another healer or can Omega go DPS?
Move to Philo would be...
Yeah, okay. Yeah, she can go to Philo rooms.
Choose people for the bomb squad or...
Ah yes, that's right. You, I forgot something. Except for volunteers for bomb squad, please. Sony and Modifo, if you are on bomb squad 1. Fairy and one more, please. Lucky, if you are bomb squad 2.
Yeah, I know.
Do I need to assign numbers or can you remember that?
No, I'm cool with that. I will remember it.
Okay. Yeah. And don't stand in the middle, please, if you're not in bomb squad and defusing a bomb. Going.
Brother, it looks like I won our wager. The intruder survived longer than you thought. Plus one, Necrophon.
outside.
Taking tight.
I can feel her soft flesh boils before her surging power. Now what?
Good job.
Well done, Ascendant. More bad news, though. We've got another bomb on our hands. Our lone Ascendant is leading a charge to the transit ruins to defuse it. Whatever happens here, just kill that stinking worm!
You would serve.
Gelidra, I mean this in the nicest way possible.
Yeah?
It's like snooze time healing you.
Why not join the winning side?
Yeah.
Just begging for dominance.
No, actually not. I'll mandate, Kakwe.
I'll take Snapper.
Yeah, Kakwe is pretty badly geared as well.
Thank you.
Come on, Slackers.
The Infinity Gate shall open. My Legion prepared.
Stuck on your avatar, please.
The Tempest suffers in your wake. You are too late. You have the power required.
Stack a new avatar. Stack up, please. And Dimit, if you sort out the heals for Crucia, you can do it up as with a mate.
We need another AoE healer. That's all, I think.
Yeah, okay.
Should I do the robot, or...?
Yeah, sure.
You are a trifling...
Come to clock.
...Lara's glorious future. I would have you be a part of it.
Anyone able to AoE you?
But your arrogance demands reprisal.
Good luck, Ascended.
Varro, maybe? Carnivores?
Knows how the hell this bomb works.
So I didn't catch that. Can you repeat, please? I'm
closing on your position. Can you AoE you, Barnacles?
Ascended! Rid this world of that tyrant!
Ah, sorry. I can do it as Chloro, I guess, to some degree, at least.
Yeah, an extra Chloro would be okay as well. So if you can. On AoE would be great. Should be fine. Make sure you pop your bloom and essence surge on the tanks when needed. That's all.
And if someone could call out constructs to kill those.
Yeah!
Pulling.
The infinity gate is beyond yours.
Everyone pop the AoEs at the back. Not on the right.
Anyone on the left construct first, please?
Constructs, guys.
This is what I get for dusting off obsolete models. Their circuits aren't what they used to be.
Robot? And construct.
You take the big one, Oz?
Yeah. Everyone out of mid.
Lesser designs. Behold the mechanized fury of the Storm Legion. Trembles before me. A storm is born.
All on turret. heavy rooms, vault stuck on turret.
It's time to end this nonsense. Your souls will burn.
The tanks go first.
Do I remain as the Clara?
Yep.
Alright, cool.
Don't forget to jump, guys.
Okay, take a first rooms.
I tire of these games.
Okay, booms up. Hope to strike. Taunt it. Okay. We have a healing problem, it seems.
Escape from my wrath. I knew you would.
Summer talk.
I don't have a crystal, but I can go warden. Yeah, not having the crystal is a minor problem, I guess.
Oh, we need to purify.
Alright.
We can do it.
Cortain.
Back with my client, or this Dileros actually don't have any trinket and synergy crystal on him.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, there's a new feast up.
Good feast. Do we maybe have one mage that could go Paracon and Demon can go a proper healing spec?
I can do the Pyrocon as well. Your call.
Given?
Okay, then we... But then we still have just two AoE healers?
I see five healers. Do we have three single target then?
If Mu could liberate
her. Yeah, okay. Well, we already have five healers, that should be sufficient.
If Lakri goes Paracon, I go LGV, and Mu goes Liberator. I think that could be best. Could be more than fine now.
Oh my god, what was the skill that shouldn't be stacked with lava field? Symphony, right? Do we have a bard actually?
We have no rogues. But I don't know if there's something in our code as well.
Then I guess there was no question as well.
Yeah, I guess not. So you think we're good, Damon?
Yeah. I think we got a snap.
Okay. Let's give it a go. Pulling.
The Infinity Gate is beyond your small minds. You won't even live to see it open.
Left construct first.
Constructs.
This is what I get for testing obsolete models. Their circuits aren't what they used to be.
Back on assault. And back to the construct. Kill the assault.
Ascend. You call that protocol the Stormbreaker? How quaint.
No one out of middle, please.
Mechanized fury of the Storm Nature. The air trembles before me. A storm is born.
Hold on, turret.
Interrupt the turret, please.
Thanks first.
Your stories are a nuisance. You dare destroy my machines? Come, ascend. I will show you true devastation. I tire of this game. The orbit of an
orbital strike.
Thank you.
sorry for spamming for that.
Ultimate?
Your grounded souls are just sad, ascended. Behold my glory.
Pull everything.
Pathetic prison. Behold the truth of your world.
What is up?
Interrupt the portent.
Get her down, Mathis.
I'll get her first.
Yeah.
If thanks some aqua.
Yeah, give us some seconds to grab her. Goes.
You go grab her by the nuts.
Goes.
Impossible! Even shattered.
There goes. What's up?
Lightning takes form to my will.
Look away.
Ah, crap. Who has it right now? Oomph?
Yeah. Tad it.
Yeah, burn only, please. Arrested it. Never mind.
My Tempest will lash your skin and shatter your bones. There is no escape from my realm.
I don't. Kill Jelly. Kill Jelly. Tap to Jelly. Thank you.
Lightning takes form to my
weapon.
Your failure is refreshing.
Oops, it's in anyway.
Oh no. Good job.
Nice one.
It got me in the back. Damn.
My fury shall endure.
Thank you.
Amazing. Storm Queen is dead. Clear skies across Telara. That's a damn fine sight.
We're not safe yet. I need to concentrate. Yes, this device
Hello,
is very
Hondas?
Familiar to me.
Quest for a minute.
I've seen it somewhere before.
Oh my god. Look here. Yes, this the times. Right here.
Oh, we have a tie on 100.
A tie.
Damn. So, Saltoya and Watermelon needs to roll again both, I guess. That's Watermelon.
Watermelon.
User disconnected from your channel.
By the way, for all the bugs. We're gonna do an EE run He's now, so is anyone still willing to join for that? You're welcome.
I'm not out. If you would like me to go with you, I'd be happy to do it.
It's probably just a 4-5 run now, just so you know.
Yeah, just a 4 out of 5.
Why do you link the empowered one?
So people.
Oh god.
See what to upgrade for.
Happy crow.
That's a pretty good trinket, actually.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, for AoE, it's quite nice.
User joined your channel.
Sorry, I disconnected. What happened?
And you can only roll for the Heart of Crucia if you have a weapon that is upgradable with it. So link that, please.
It's only for weapon?
Yeah, it's only for weapon.
Link the weapon.
Ah, it's fine. I don't mind. It's just my ult anyway.
Someone overrode my ult anyway.
Grab some spaghetti.
Who won? Betty?
Betty, yeah.
Yep.
Well, I want AFK, but now that we are having a break, I will smoke one.
What is it that's for again? That infinity cell?
Mainly for upgrading essences.
Yeah.
Right. No
link
mind.
Here. Link in essence. Onto
yes.
Roll.
I'll take a bio while you fill up the raid again and stuff.
Okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
User disconnected from your channel.
Thanks, Hart.